Doing blessed today, and I hope the same for you. Doing blessed and highly favored. If this is your first time coming to my channel, welcome. Namaste. Love and blessings to you. Love and light, and many blessings are yet to come for you. And if you have not already, please like and subscribe. Even hit the notification bell so you know when I'm about to upload my next video. And if you feel like you resonate with my video, please give me a big thumbs up and even drop me a line if you feel comfortable enough. I love to have the positive feedback, and thank you for the love and support and coming to see what I'm about today. And for my returning subs, thank you for the love and support, fam. What's up? Namaste. Love and blessings and love and light to you. And many blessings are yet to come. Today, my video is about Twin Flame 101. Trying to change the past will hurt your future. There are so many times that we reminisce about the past. And it's good to reminisce about the past to a certain extent. You know, if it's on things that you dwell on and, you know, wish, oh, I wish I could have did this. I wish I could have did that. Everything happens for a reason. And I know you hear me say that a lot. And I know you probably hear it a lot. Everything happens for a certain reason. Before I get into this, I'm listening to happy morning reggae music and happy Jamaican songs of the Caribbean. Wake up and live. I like that. So I will be putting in that link down below if you like to listen to it, you know, while you clean up your house or, you know, you have some family or friends over or whatever and you love to have the Caribbean music. I'll go ahead and list that down in the description down below. But yes, it's just like so many of us, we reminisce on the past, and it's okay to reminisce on the past and take a walk down memory lane. But if it has anything to do with negative situations that you really wish you can change, they happen for a reason. You know, and there are some things, you know, you wish you could change, but it will wipe out your future. It will definitely wipe out your future. And I remember watching a video the other day, and they were talking about that because we're so busy worrying about stuff that's already happened. You can't change. You'll miss out on the good things that's supposed to be happening for you in the future. And there are so many signs and synchronicities and people you can meet that you never know because you're too busy looking behind you. And that's the reason why our eyes are in front, not behind our back. You know, some moms got their eyes behind their back and they know what things are happening, you know, behind you. But, you know, if you ever notice why the windshield, you know, the windshield's really big and the mirror's really small, you know, looking in the back, there's really not much to see because, you know, as long as you know what's in the back of you so you don't get hurt, okay, you got so much more to be looking in the future. You know, so much more to be looking in the future. And it's just, you know, we can't change the past. Even though we would love to change the past, there'll be so many things that would change. You know, so many world disasters, you know. Be able to warn people not to go here at a certain time, not to go there. I would even bring my dad back if I could, you know, stop that from happening. But everything happens for a reason. Everything happens for a reason. And it's just like I say a lot of my videos, I'm proud of my past. Even though it's some things that I'm really, you know, not proud of, I can say I'm not ashamed. You know, I've done what I've done, but it brought me to where I need to be today, and it's bringing you to where you need to be today. You know, if you're changing for the better, and you know, things happen, but if you're going out there looking for things, and, you know, because of the past, you know, we stop dealing with people, we, you know, cut people off, we cut, you know, dating, because of things that hurt us in the past, and it's just like, you never know. You're blocking your own blessing when you do that. And I had to learn that. You're blocking your own blessing when you do that. When you're thinking about and reminiscing on the past, on, you know, things we can't let go, it hurts. It blocks us from the things that we were meant to have. You know, you're blocked out on love. You're blocked out on careers. You're blocked out on that abundance. You know, the anything that's, you know, positive growth for you, it will stunt that if you keep worrying about what's behind you. If you, you know, just use it, like I said before, use your past as a stepping stool. Use what you've been through as a tool for you to learn for what you need to prepare yourself for the future. And it's just, that's the reason why we have the biggest mistakes. It becomes the best stories we can tell. You know, that's why I love doing, you know, doing these videos. I love telling people stuff about that because so many of us going through things, we won't let go of the past. You know, a person hurt us, we were in abuse. You know, a friend betrayed us, a boyfriend betrayed us, a wife betrayed us, a husband betrayed us, you know, and it's just like, you can't worry about what things, you know, how people are, because it tells so much about their character, and it tells a lot about you if you're able to let it go, you know, and I have to, there are some things that's just like, I look, like I don't forget, you know, I had to forgive people for certain things, and there are certain other things that'll pop up with the same people, and I'm just like, God, you know, I don't forgave them for this, but then they see, you know, something else done popped up, and I found out about this, and it's just keep on forgiving, because anytime you already know, you know, you want to, especially when it comes to folks, you want to be able to get back at folks like that. You want to be able to mess around with Mother Nature, karma, whatever it is, and you can't do that. You allow the universe to get back at the things that happened to you, because they know what has happened to you. You know, you might have been hurt. You could have been in some type of abuse, you know, some kind of neglect or anything. Trust me, it's going to come back on them. And I said, if you're good enough, like they've said, you know, people know what you know, when you put people through something, because if God blesses you good enough, they'll have the front seat. You will have the front seat to see what happens to them, or they'll have the front seat of your blessings. So never sit up here and hurt yourself to try to change the past. It will definitely wipe out your future. So I'm not trying to hold you guys up today. I hope you have a blessed and safe weekend, and be responsible for anything you do. I will keep you in my prayers, and I hope you do the same for me. And if you can, please like and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you know when I'm about to upload my next video. And I hope you guys stay prosperous and many blessings are yet to come for you. And love and light and namaste. And I will talk to you my next video. Peace and be